Terabethia cross-chain protocol bridges Internet Computer and Ethereum. On Wednesday, Psychedelic, a Web 3.0 development studio building solutions for the Internet Computer, launched Terabethia, a cross-chain contract communication and asset mirroring protocol. Beginning with the Internet Computer and Ethereum, users will have the ability to mirror and use any Ethereum tokens, fungible and nonfungible, on the Internet Computer blockchain and vice versa, effectively turning the Internet Computer into a Layer 2 scaling solution for Ethereum. The protocol attempts to tackle the problem of Ethereum network congestion and high gas fees. The Internet Computer, meanwhile, uses a reverse gas model, where developers supply the funds needed to run the applications or contracts that use their gas, known as cycle. Williams further added that the unbounded capacity also means that NFTs can be stored entirely on-chain. He claimed that the Internet Computer is the only blockchain to store non-fungible tokens completely on-chain and the only one to enable zero-fee transactions. He further added that NFT metadata is regularly stored off-chain, typically due to the cost of data and the inability of many blockchains to scale.